All right, guys, I'm going to put $300 into Smokin' Hotstuff Jackpot Respins, and I'm going to max bet at $450 a spin, and I'm also going to shout out Mike M., one of our wonderful Patreon members, so thank you so much, Mike, and let's get started. All right, so here are all the jackpots, and I believe you have to be max betting to have those. Yeah. Now it says like at max bet, and this is what the game looks like. This is an every game, I believe. So if we can get the quick spins, if we get three of the real kind of looking symbols, which we do not. That's fun. It looks like that's the only bonus. So when you get the respins, if you collect 10 or more of the devil faces, then that's how you get the jackpot respins, where I guess you win the top jackpot. Yeah. Okay. If you get four or more, then you get the jackpot respins. Okay, so three gets you that little feature, and then four or more gets you like a respin, kind of like a whole spin type feature. Thank you. this. Carpet in this area. one more. Come on, more. Ice. Nice, six. $141. 7,700. Oh, come on. Ice. All right, two jackpots. 45,89. Come on. Oh. Oh. Come on. Ice. Come on. All right, last one. All right. Nice. 214.05. I'm going to cash out $400.87 from Smokin' Hotstuff Jackpot Respins for a total profit of $100.87. And that was fun.
Hi guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Please make sure to like and subscribe because it really helps me out, and click that bell button so you never miss any of my latest uploads.